Okay. My name is Scott Davenport, president of North Carolina Dental Society. We're here today to take care of as many people in the community of Charlotte that need some dental care that are unfortunately unable to afford it, or maybe in some cases just can't get to it. We've set up a mass unit type of situation where we're trying to see as many people as we can. We're hoping to see between 2,000 and 2,500 this week. Through tomorrow afternoon, and we are well on our way. We're basically trying to get people out of pain. We're also trying to restore some of their anterior teeth so that they can have a good aesthetic appearance, then get on with their lives, maybe get a better job, but mainly get back out and function in life. This is a sponsored by the North Carolina Dental Society, and with the Charlotte MOM program, which is the Missions of Mercy, we are putting this clinic on.